trapped inside these walls now, darling. Live on.